everyone. My name is Sitri.
Hi everyone, I'm Mohan.
Hi everyone, my name is Benjamin.
And I'm Elvin.
So what Ave Health wants to do is to detect injuries in birds as soon as possible so that we can improve their recovery time and improve their overall health. So it is actually really common for birds to sustain injuries in aviaries because they're in close proximity with each other, and when they get aggressive, they might fight with each other, or sometimes they might fly into the surrounding infrastructure. However, when birds sustain injuries, it can take up to 24 hours for the zookeepers to notice these injuries and get help for these birds. So during this time, during this response time, the bird's health will deteriorate, resulting in poor health prognosis. So we are really combating these infrequent health checkups for birds in aviaries due to manpower constraints with our solution to shorten the response time to bird injuries. So we actually came across this idea for our project from a project that Ben has worked on previously. So Ben, would you like to tell us more about how we came across this project?
Sure, Sitri. So once again, I'm Benjamin, and I'm the one that actually came across this project in 2019. So what is this project about? It's actually, there's a bird park in Singapore called Jurong Bird Park, and they came over to us and pitched us like a challenge. They wanted to have a good way, an IoT solution to record all the birds' health in their aviaries. And this is especially more and more important for them because they're shifting from a smaller aviary to a new and bigger aviary in Jurong, in Mandai Bird Park. So over there, what will happen is that the population size of all these birds is up to around 800 birds. So it's impossible for keepers to actually visually go around and eyeball every single bird to make sure that they have no physical injuries and they're all well taken care of. And this is why we, Ave Health, actually are proposing to create an IoT powered solution through the computer vision. And how we're going to do it is we're going to actually adopt some kind of computer vision model that's helped us to filter through all the birds that are inside the aviary. And this will actually allow us to shorten the response time for all these keepers, because keepers no longer need to be waiting for them to visually check the bird, but rather wait for a system to actually respond and notify whenever there is a bird injuries. So shorter response time equals to better healthcare for the birds. And we all know that we love birds actually, so we want to actually provide them with quality healthcare. And now we can actually do it using Azure's cloud solution. And I'll hand my time to Mohan, who will share with you about our team solution towards tackling this problem.
Thanks, Ben. So following on the genuine motivation that Sija and Ben mentioned for the project, what we have done is we have developed a AI healthcare monitoring system to detect injured birds in aviaries. And we have done that through state-of-the-art IoT technologies and computer vision technologies, such that we can provide immediate care to birds in the aviaries once we detect an injured bird. So that's a healthcare, a smart AI-based healthcare monitoring system that we have designed. And now I'll let Alvin take over to explain the impact of the project.
Thank you, Mohan. So you know that birds are quite important to our ecosystem and environment. They not only keep our ecosystem balanced, but they also bring colors and beauty to our environment. So what we want to do with our solution, by enabling early detections of injury in birds, we not only hope to improve the well-being and quality of care for millions of birds in the aviary, but also around the world as well. So if you are interested in our solution, please do join us on the 6th May to better understand our solution and how can we bring a difference in the life of birds. Thank you.